weird. I don't know what anyone's doing it.
Oh, you're
really weird. Aww. Step. Hello, people are joining in. Hello. Hi. This is my friend Bree, who's been staying with me, guys. Are we drinking? We are. We are. Wait.
No, we're
drinking, friend. We are. It's Friday. Let's see. Yes. Hello, everyone. Wow. I didn't know if anyone was gonna tune in. I thought it might be late, but I took my chances. Hello. Hi, everyone. What's everybody doing on a Friday night right now?
Probably the same shit we do. They're on live. That's what they're doing on a Friday night.
Get down, get down. Vibe, yes. We're here to vibe. We're here for the good vibes on a Friday night in these troubling times.
What I would do to go to a concert right now.
Yeah, I was thinking about it today. I was like, every time that I've ever turned down anybody to go out, I'm so sorry. Like, any time, I've been like, oh, I'm gonna stay in. I should have gone out.
No, I've heard this. This is a TikTok song. You see that little dance? It's a little mop thing, right?
Wait.
Mop. 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 Mop.
Hey! Wait!
You never seen this?
No!
Ma. Don't stop. Ma. I get it quick. I get it wild. I get it wild. Okay, basically, we watching a YouTube video where they doing this little mop dance. I seen it. She's never seen it, so.
Yes! Hello! Okay, someone said, who is that? This is my friend, again, Bree, who has been staying with me. Your roommate have an accent?
I am from South Carolina. My accent is a motherfucker.
Yes.
Everybody wearing Aeropostale in this video. I used to work at Aeropostale.
That's
high
so
school.
Funny. Mop.
Oh, he going, pick it up, bring it back, oh.
These comments saying
they're saying do a TikTok, girl.
Oh my gosh, I do need to do a TikTok. I need to do a TikTok.
Okay, what TikTok should she do? Like, what dance?
They already know it. No, you ask. People have sent me TikTok videos on Twitter, and some of them are really hard, dude. Somebody sent me one that I'm gonna attempt because I'm competitive, of like a professional like jazz one. Like somebody's like da 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 da, but like all this crazy stuff. But I'm gonna try it anyway.
Show the dog.
Oh wait, come here! Don't hold her like that. Kiki Maya, and then the puppy is with my room. Wait, is that Philip? I saw Philip's name. Let me scroll back up. What the heck? Or is that? It's Philip. Little late to be live. Hey, Robyn. Philip, I'm pretty sure we're in the same time zone. You know it's not that late here. And I'm just here for fun. Philip. You and Devin are the worst. You guys are always up so late. Philip plays Apollo in Utopia. I can't. Oh my god. I get it wide. I get the party lit outside. I get it crunk. This is so funny. It's morning here. Oh my gosh, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in, even though it's the morning. I will do a proper live tomorrow as well, because I know this was last minute, but I just felt like Oh, that's the new vibe. Okay, you put on a song. Whatever. Bree's gonna put on a shit. Do you know how to look this up? I want you to put on what you think is like a lit song right now.
A lit song right now?
Don't say it out loud. Just like look it up and put it on.
You talking about lit like it's a good song or lit like
Lit like lit like it's a good song and like okay, a little bit of that as well.
I don't know.
You know.
You really put me on the spot.
It's the middle of the night and your mind is
this commercial.
Meditative yoga is just not Let's see. Yet.
Take What's your friend's sign?
Anytime, even the middle of the night.
Say it. Good morning. Guess my sign. Yeah, no, I just want to see like wild guess if you have
That's
to
so
say.
Fun. I should have thought you'd think of fun.
La 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 la.
I love this video.
Gemini.
Just tell. Scorpio.
Oh, they both of them said Scorpio.
Period.
My name is Bree. B-R-E.
Scorpio.
Am I giving off Scorpio energy? Some people said Virgo. Okay, y'all just naming shit now.
Okay, say what you are.
All right, nobody guessed it. I'm a Sagittarius, ho. Mm-hmm. Sagittarius, ho. Sag gang. Fire sign,
Have
boy.
You seen that TikTok with like... Sagittarius, Alpha, Omega, Sagittarius.
No.
It's this girl, she's on her bed and she's videotaping herself and she goes, some people like want to know what my sign is. And she goes, I'm just Sagittarius, Alpha, Omega, Kappa, Sagittarius.
Yeah, I'm a Sagittarius. My moon sign and my rising is Scorpio though. So you weren't wrong, but I'm still a Sag.
So she's a Sag with a lot of Scorpio vibes.
I would say I'm like half Scorpio, half Sag.
Yeah.
Yeah, Robyn is definitely a Cancer.
Yeah.
To a T.
But with that Aquarius, people called me out on Twitter for being an Aquarius moon because I'm so weird and I'd be into like aliens.
I don't think you're weird, but you're like. I don't even know if quirky is the right word, but you're fun.
So quirky, weird, and fun? Like a mix of that?
To me, like, weird to me does not have a weird, like a bad
connotation. I like weird.
It doesn't have a bad connotation.
No, weird is a positive thing. Why would I not
want
to
rather someone call me weird than like boring, basic.
That's the biggest, if someone ever said I was boring, I would cry. So these comments say.
Who's your favorite sign?
Okay, well, here's the thing. I have favorite signs for different things. Like, if we have to talk about different things.
Oh. Bitch, hit it.
I don't know.
I'm gonna let you take
that. I don't know the renegade.
Oh, damn. I don't know this part. Renegade. Dum, dum, dum.
We in the video. Wait. Favorite sign. You tell me yours, and I'll tell you mine.
Robyn always acts like she's had 6 cups of coffee. This is normal.
But they know this. They know this about me. They know I've got that energy. Okay, wait. Tell me your favorite sign.
My favorite sign. Okay.
This girl's ADD. I have ADD as well. So this is just a weird mix. Tell me your favorite sign and why.
I cannot say I have a favorite sign, to be honest with you.
Okay, just right now, but just some one that you admire, something. Give us something.
Okay. I like Libra's energy. I don't want to say they're like, ooh, my all-time favorite, but every Libra that I've met has had like a very lighthearted, just fun, absolutely. Go with the flow, like not a hater, and that's a vibe to me, so.
I agree. Cool. Oh, damn, I don't want to say the same thing as you, but like, I agree, Libras are like that, and they usually, a lot of Libras get along with a lot of people. Okay, favorite sign. I have. Oh, hmm. I think my favorite sign, for me personally, since I am a Cancer, I think has to be, like, I really like Pisces. I think every Pisces that I have personally encountered has been super sweet. Like, super, super nice. Like, honestly, really, really nice to me and caring. And I feel like other water signs get my... how emotional I am and like my weirdness, and Pisces are there for it, and Pisces always support
you're
me.
You're welcome.
Oh, oh, my roommate's a Pisces. Wait, Pisces, right? Steph, come say hi.
Oh my
guys
God.
One second, you have to say hi because Bree made a face when we talked about Pisces.
I thought you liked Pisces. I look crazy.
No you don't. This is my roommate. Hi. This is the new puppy.
Look at Rain.
Look at little Rain. Yes!
Can't really see his face.
You can't wait.
Can we turn on the light?
Come. Little puppy face.
Hello, Rain.
Yes. Yes. Oh my God, someone said, oh, she started walking already. Me, because I always walk because I have ADHD. I'm going to put my phone down now.
I'm
going to
put this in my room.
Okay. I'm going to put this back. We are back. What's going on here? Taurus are superior. Oh my gosh. I'm back, guys. I'm sitting back down.
Oh, back to the signs, though. I like Cancer women. Most of my exes and the girl I'm with is a Cancer. I've been with one Taurus girl before. Me and the Taurus girl didn't vibe. But me and the Cancer girls, it's like...
we're the best!
You are, but at the same time, it's like I just want to like wring your neck. You know what I mean? But it's a good balance. It's a good balance.
That's so funny.
We both breaking our neck trying to read.
Yeah, I'm like.
What would happen if we did this?
Wait, could we do that?
Yeah.
If this works totally fine. Oh.
It's fine, right?
I like the song.
You say gay rights.
Gay rights, ho. Gay rights. Are you good? Leos are always... every live I've done, Leos are like the first... Leos?
My mom's a Leo.
Is she?
I don't know that. Chaotic energy. Why everybody keep saying
rewrites? Because they fuck with you. Bree's an introvert and new to this. Wait, what's your personality type? Do you know?
Yeah, we talked about this before because you tried to tell me. She tried to tell me that mom was wrong. You remember?
What does this mean? What does that mean? Let's see.
That means someone's trying to join.
Who's trying to join?
Okay, that's the request.
That's so random. Sorry, I don't know what that meant. Are there questions? Oh, there are some questions. Oh my gosh, do you want to answer one of these questions? Favorite Disney character. Okay, wait, let me put this back. Okay. Favorite Disney character. My favorite Disney character is... my favorite Disney character is Mulan. Mulan, I loved her when it first came out. I love her now. Mulan, it just hits everything. Mulan's the best. Leave me alone.
Oh, that's funny.
Mulan's
the best.
Mulan's the best. I can actually, if you want to have a debate about Mulan being the best, I'll have it. Because she helped her country. Her whole country.
Oh, my favorite Disney character is Pocahontas.
Okay, well, that's valid as well. But wait. In the Disney version or real
life? I know that the Disney version is completely opposite than what happened to her in real life, and that's unfortunate. But as a character on a cartoon, I like Pocahontas.
Pocahontas was lit. Oh my gosh. It's the best. She saved all of China!
Mulan is the shit, though. I would say, like, my top three, I would say, like,
Can you stop swearing?
I forgot what I was talking about. Okay, Mulan, and then Pocahontas, and Jasmine.
Jasmine? Oh, Jasmine. Jasmine's outfit was the sickest to me. As a kid, I was like, Mom, I want to show my belly like Jasmine. That was the vibe.
Jasmine was a bad bitch.
Yeah, she was.
Someone said, how did we meet?
That's so funny.
No, I'm not high. I just look like this. Sorry. I'm just ugly.
You're not.
I'm just kidding. It's a joke.
Oh my gosh.
It's just the quarantine's been rough, and so I look how I look.
I can't. Moana. Yes, Moana was amazing. That's so funny.
Oh, I forgot about Moana. Moana was dope because she was like, what is she, like the first character that didn't have a love interest in the movie or something
right? because Frozen, well, Frozen had that, but I think there was something else that was first about Moana. I don't know what it is, but it was something. I'm going to put on a song. Let's see. Ooh.
Show me like I lived on a reed. Man, TikTok done fried my brain.
Well, yes, of course. She's the first Polynesian princess. Yes. Hello. Big rat. Oh, I love that song. I'll put that song next. Let Julia join. She's gonna. Who's Julia? I don't know if that's even popping up. That's not even popping up. Aww.
Y'all can follow me on the gram if you want to see me at my absolute cutest.
What's your gram?
Can't you like tag it on here?
So wait, maybe
you can like comment it.
I'll comment it. What is it? You write it.
Shit, no, my IG. I don't know. I hope it ain't on my face right now.
It, girl, you're so crazy. Big rats. Oh wait, I want to put the comments back down. How do I put this back down now?
Big rat, oh wait, I don't know. Say I wouldn't be
shit, they was wrong. Cute. We look like stop sending things.
Somebody if they know how to do it.
Oh, there we go. I did those. Somebody if they know how to do it. Oh, there's more questions. Okay. Let's see. I want to see more. Wait. We gotta go through these slowly to not make it chaotic.
But we are chaotic.
No, we're not. We're not. We're trying to be normal because since I'm chaotic and you're chaotic. Let's see. Okay, wait. Big rats. I'm high now. I'm on. Said I wouldn't be shit, already answered wrong. That. Celebrity. Oh, Southern accent. Someone just that just popped up. Yes. You already said it. Say where you're from.
I'm from the South. I'm from South Carolina.
Yes. Let's do this. Celebrity crushes.
You first.
Okay, that's fine. I have. Oh my god. I feel like my celebrity crushes are kind of like specific, but I'm gonna say it. I think I have a lot, but okay. My two are, so I really like, I very much like Dacre Montgomery. Dacre Montgomery from Stranger Things. Cool. And he's also been in some other thing, but he's very, very cute. I think he's cute. And I think he stands for some, I think I follow his Instagram and he's very woke and I think he's really, really cute. So Dacre Montgomery, and I think also, ooh.
She likes this dude.
Oh my god.
No, I didn't know who it was.
People are gonna scream record this and shit.
It was a joke. It was cap. So that's your only crush? You don't have another?
No, I have a dude. It's good. So I'd say Dacre Montgomery and probably, ooh. Quincy Brown, do you know who he is?
Who's that?
Why you whisper? Now you gotta whisper! Now she gonna whisper, yes, that's him.
Oh, okay, I've seen him before.
Yeah, he's cute. So those would be my two.
Alright.
Yes.
My celebrity crush, all time, forever. I would fucking like marry her. Just kidding. I have a girlfriend. Michelle Rodriguez, dude.
Rodriguez.
And she's a Cancer, which is like.
Is she?
Yes, Michelle Rodriguez is a Cancer.
Michelle Rodriguez is crazy. She's just like.
Something about her is just so sexy. Mm-hmm. She's such a badass. Mm-hmm.
My drink is running out.
Damn.
Do you know what we can do? This could actually be entertaining. I was thinking about this. I don't know how to open it, dude. We have
wine glass?
No. We have. This will be. I have a champagne bottle, like a mini one. We should open it. You want to open it? We're gonna figure it out, guys. We're gonna open a champagne bottle on Friday night. Let's go open it and refill these drinks.
Damn, someone said I look like Halsey again. Halsey, whatever the fuck her name is.
Oh, I can't.
People be saying that sometimes.
Let's go. Let's go to the kitchen. Let's do it. So I'm gonna turn these lights on in a second. Okay. I think this is a good place. This is a good place to set it up. Okay. Let's open it.
Damn.
Okay. Hello. We're gonna open. Ready, Bree? Mm-hmm. Guys, so this is Shade. This is Shade. I don't know if you can see it. I'm trying to focus my camera. This is Shade Champagne. So I'm just gonna swap this really quick.
I got it in every color.
I'm gonna swap this shit really quick.
Even though I got it for free.
If you can see, the shade is. It's beautiful. I mean, I don't know. I'm an idiot, guys. Bye! Hey, can you help me open this?
All right, so.
Maybe you should go here and I'll go on a side.
I'm no expert, but I do believe you open this first.
Can you put your face in it?
I'm a little too tall for.
I'm gonna turn the music up really fast.
Okay, oh my God, what do we got going on right here? I don't know what to do from here.
Don't point at things!
I'm trying to tell them I don't know what to do from here.
Don't you just pop it off? Wait, Mickey's here! Mickey's here! Wait, Mickey, join! Mickey, invite yourself. I don't know how to do it, but Mickey, invite yourself and I will accept you. I don't know how to invite you. Can we try to open this in the meantime? I think we just turn it off. Wait, I can add it. He accepts it. Wait, take the metal screw pin. Take it off. Post it.
Where do you want me to aim it at?
Like, not at me or you.
I'm just kidding.
Wait, I'm trying to see if Mickey tunes in. I invited him. I know it's late.
So.
Twist it. I also twist it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I put my hand on last minute, so I.
Damn. Well, we tried it.
Can we do this? Yes! Oh my God, that was a cute pop! Ding! These are not the right glasses for champagne. But that's okay. Because who cares? We're in quarantine, guys. It doesn't matter.
Right, nothing matters in quarantine. Honestly.
Cheers.
Someone said, now take it to bed. You wall.
I can't.
Cheers.
Good vibes.
Cheers to all of you. Be safe, happy, healthy, all that mess.
Everyone, if you have a drink right now, cheers and take a drink. Wait, they said I'm glitching. Am I glitching, guys? Let me know if I am, and I will maybe go off Wi-Fi if it's that bad. Wait, I'm trying to. I tried to invite Mickeey, but it kept saying waiting. Oh, it's not glitching? Okay, we're good. Yes. Yeah! Wait, Mickey's tuning in. I love Mickeey.
Oh my goodness. My what God. Is this that is unfolding right now? Oh God.
Hey, we finally on live together?
What's happening? Oh my God. Every time I try to go on live, you're like, oh my God, I'm gonna come on, pop on through. And then you just never come. Rudeness.
I'm sorry. I'm back.
How dare you? Oh my God. Hello. What's going on? What are you guys doing?
Oh my God, we're enjoying the club, my house. We're having fun. Ooh. We're popping.
Name this bottles. Club, we name this little... club.
Ooh.
Name this club, here we go. Yes. Giga, boom, 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 ah. Yes, scoom. Yes. Pop. Legs.
Oh my God. When we enter season two. They're like, this time when Utopia falls. It's just me and you. We're like,
I'm dead. Yes. I'm oh my God. Cause we leave up we'll pick up where you left off and you just head on out there and you're just like skugagoom, just the duck walk, just
Stop. We saw Sage do some capoeira.
Oh,
wait till I come out with this Vogue. These Vogue kicks. These Vogue kicks out of prison. I'm like,
I'm dead.
Ah! Bye.
You're gonna be in there. You're gonna be in there and you're just you training. You like, ooh, I'm ready to pop off.
Yes!
Gang.
Yes!
Oh my gosh,
Mickeey, you know what you need to do?
What happened?
Okay, have you seen Cheetah Girls 2? Like when they go to Barcelona?
Yes.
Okay, so me and Umberly, we wanted to like do a dance to the bar. You know when they do the amigas,
cheetahs, friends for life.
They have the breakdown dance. Like they hit the breakdown, like.
Yo, hold on. I'm gonna find this real quick. Hold on.
Something and teach it to us, and we're all gonna do it.
Oh my God, we about it. Okay, hold on. Let me actually look this up on my computer so I can blast this at 12 a.m. Hold on.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
Honestly, we're just vibing. We're just listening to music. Like, we're hanging out. It's just social tonight. Like, I wanna go live, I wanna talk to people. So let's do it.
Yes. So. Thanks for coming to my live, by the way.
Yeah. Wait, what'd you say?
Thanks for coming to my live, by the way.
Which live?
The one that I had 2 days ago.
Wait, I went to one of them. I didn't go to
the one you said that you was going to be there because you was going to be like, oh my God, I'm going to finally get dolled up to come on to live with you. And okay. What did she do? She
what
never came.
What had happened
she
was,
came.
What had coming. Happened was, I am in a different time zone, and I was like, and then by the time I had seen you on live, it was like the end, and I tuned in, and it was like, thanks for tuning in, ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm Mickeey, and then it ended.
Is 4 o'clock too early for you?
No. Well, I thought you were gonna make me sing, and I got nervous. I was so ready to be on your, live until I saw that it was like you're like, oh,
over.
We're doing a sing along. I was like, oh. Sing along.
So you could have came in and voged off.
sing along.
Yo, Kate came in. Kate sang. We can be ourselves. Oh my god. Was there anything else you needed, Pete? That was yes! Give me some, give me some. Here we go.
Yes! Wait, wait, it's coming up soon.
And I wasted all my energy. Is it here? Wait, did you say Spain or Barcelona?
Where's the fake audience at?
Wait, I need my half fedora. My half fedora. Raven's
what?
Raven's wearing a half fedora.
Oh yeah, put it on. A half fedora?
I don't have a half fedora.
Oh yeah, put that on. It's cuter. Cute. Yes. Ooh.
Wow! Skiggy-giggy! Skiggy-giggy! Boom!
Ooh. Oh, it's coming up, Mickeey! Wait, we need to put the camera over here!
Oh, bitch! Oh. Hold on!
Yes!
Oh.
Let's
dead.
Go, Mickeey! Let's go up
here we
bed.
Go. Oh, yes, Cheetah Girls. Ho, yes, yes, yes. Oh, don't bend over like that. I'm dead. Y'all, she put her phone sideways for this. Y'all better scream. I'm
yes! Stop! Me and Mickeey get on live, just start twerking.
The Cheetah Girls, can we just take that in? Can we just take that in? Woo! Oh. Ah! Let's go!
Yes!
Oh, bitch!
We're recreating this. Mickeey, come up with the choreo and we're recreating.
Okay, okay. We bout it. Wait, what was the first Cheetah Girls? The very first Cheetah Girls finale song.
Who's your favorite Cheetah Girl?
Ooh. My favorite one is Adrian.
Yes,
ooh,
me too.
Adrian, when she comes through. What's the Cheetah Girls finale song? What was it called?
Which one? In the first episode? In the first
it was movie? Yeah, in the very first movie. I think it's
It wasn't Cinderella. It was like
it was Cheetah it's called Cheetah Sisters.
Cheetah Sisters. Ooh. Woo! Ooh! Yeah.
I'm feeling this.
Oh, this is when they were singing to the dog in the drain. Y'all remember that?
Yes, 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 yes. It's that part.
And the dog's like.
Yeah, the dog is like.
And they're like, yes, Toto, sing. Toto.
Toto, sing.
Yes, Toto.
Oh, God. Wait, wait, wait. Here we go. They just, okay, okay, so they just, let me describe this. Okay. So they're out on the streets. They're about to turn up. Guitar guy comes in. Hold it.
Oh, this is. Woo! Hey!
Oh,
excuse me.
No. Oh, I'm dying.
A whole vibe.
But Cheetah Girls. Okay. There's a dance break to this song too.
Is there?
Yeah. The first one, the very first Cheetah Girls. There's a dance break.
Damn.
Where they, I think they have shovels. What? What cleaning object do they dance with? Hold it.
Shovels, bitch.
Hold on. Let's go, let's go. I'm watching the video as I'm, like, seeing this.
I can't.
Yes, Raven.
What
Cheetah Girls, Cheetah Sisters. Come on, come on. Ah, here we go.
Is it in a broom, someone said.
No, wait. Okay, first of all, they're dancing with construction men and firemen.
Mm-hmm.
And a broom! And a broom! Someone give me a broom!
Oh my god!
Someone give me a broom! Hold it! Here we go! Okay, here we go.
Can y'all believe this company is free?
Okay, 5, 6, 7, and ski, 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 ski. Wow.
Ooh.
Broom, broom.
Woo.
Broom, yes, yes, yes. Sha.
Cool.
Ski, ski, ski. Ski, ski, ski.
Yeah.
Ski, ski, ski. And
yeah.
Wah, 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 sweet.
Woo.
Sweet. Ah, ah, sweet. Ski, 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 ski.
That was my favorite.
Oh. Oh.
Stop. Oh my god.
Well, I'm done. I'm done.
I can't. Was... People are being like, oh my god, the broom. Why do you have a broom ready?
Because don't people clean their rooms usually?
yes, but I don't have a broom straight up in my room.
It just so happened to be here. I think everyone's commenting that it's like an Asian broom. You will be correct. Yeah.
What's this?
Asian broom. Okay. Well, anyways. Skigigi, skigigi. I don't want to interrupt what you guys originally had planned, so.
We're just vibing, but hey. Thanks for coming in doing a little skigigi.
I love skigigi. Skugugum, skugugum.
Thanks for.
Yeah. Ah.
This.
What circumstances have you learned now? Tell me.
Did it. Anyway.
What TikTok dance did you learn? Did you learn any TikTok dances recently?
Dude, I learned a lot, but I actually forgot. Okay, wait. I learned. What's the one I learned recently? Ooh, I learned one to a song called Bussin. It's called Bussin.
Ooh.
By Tay Something. It's really good.
Can you do the, what is it? It's My Jewel? What is that?
Oh my god.
Have you seen that yet?
I was laughing so hard about that the other day. Where she's like, hey guys, where's my jewel? Where's my jewel? But seriously, where's my jewel? Where's my jewel?
Yo, chaos. Chaos ensued. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah, do that. That will be my request for you.
Wait, did you see the one that I posted on Twitter that was oh my god, I swear I want to recreate it. The one that's like, the girl, and she's like recreating the Meg the Stallion thing. Where she's like, I'm running to your nigga's house like a Tomb Raider. This girl's like running and like flipping and shit.
Oh shoot! Oh my god.
Watch it. I put it on Twitter. You're gonna laugh.
Okay. Can you tag me so I can experience this with you?
I will tag you.
Okay. Well, I love you.
I love you.
Oh my god, are you hot? I'm fucking dying.
Dude, well, you were twerking. I'm like, I assume that you're
I was just like, I literally put this hoodie on just because literally you were like, make it hot, let's go. I'm just like, okay, fine. I'll make a cute appearance.
Fine, make it a quick appearance. I love it. I love that you tuned in.
Of course. I'll watch more after I dab myself dry.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Pat. Well, I love you.
I love you too. I miss you a lot.
I miss you too. Good. Yeah, you too. You too. Stay safe.
I'll see you soon.
Love you. Bye.
Bye. Aw, Mickeey. Do you know what?
Back to our regularly scheduled program.
I can't. I love Mickeey. Oh, you know what? Now I kind of want to put on that. I want to put on Go Stupid for that one line.
Oh, yeah. That's false.
Let me put that on. Let me put that song on. And I think that'll be our last song.
You know, I wasn't doing shit, but my heart beating fast as fuck. I don't know why. My heart's like,
stop! You're beating
fast.
Oh my
god.
Ghost. Is it Polo G, is that his name?
Yeah.
I like this.
You just stare at the clock and shit.
Yes, guys. We're playing one more song.
I can speak Spanish.
Say something real quick.
Oh.
Get in it!
That's how they be doing in the box.
I'm turning it up. Hey, say something in Spanish. They want to say something in Spanish.
Como que?
Say more. Come in the. Just say what song is on. The song is on. Say what you think. Free!
We met on ChristianMingle.com. She's embarrassed about it, but people meet on there.
So dumb. I can't.
When I leave the house, I tuck it.
Oh, wait. Did this part already come up? No. Wait.
Honestly,
I think it did come up.
I always restart the song because I like the beginning of it.
I like it for when it goes, it did pass. Okay, wait, I'm gonna go back really quick because my part was not. I'm just focused on music. They say my last tape was a classic, but I got some hotter shit. I might be rocking a show or if I'm not. Farmers Only.
Nobody can know about FarmersOnly.com, man.
What is that? Farmers Only. I don't think they're talking about that, you weirdo. What's Farmers Only?
Someone said Farmers Meat. It's this fucking dating website. Back in the day, it used to come on commercials.
You're from Canada, bro.
You wasn't here.
What?
When this used to come on TV. It was like, you know how the Christian Mingle commercial. Same vibe, but it's farmers only. And it's country-ass people that are farmers go on this dating website to meet other fucking farmers. That's some America shit.
Absolutely not. What? So people who farm, did they just be meeting up and talking about the same thing?
Girl, I don't know. I ain't a farmer.
Exactly. You experienced it. The only farm I've been on is Stardew Valley. The only farm I've been
on farms.
Is Stardew Valley. No, recently, the only farm I've been on is Stardew Valley. What farm you been on, Bree?
I used to live in the state. I used to live in is a farm.
You
it's a whole house farm, bro. You no, walk out your house farm. You walk out your stove farm.
Oh, jeez, Louise.
Hot in here, man.
It is hot. We need a sweater. Yeah, someone knew what Stardew Valley is. Someone, thank goodness. Oh God! Oh wait, someone wanted me to put this song on, so I'm gonna put it on because I saw them request it before. So I'm gonna put it on. Okay. How do you spell it? Oh no, it's gone now. Wait, let me scroll up. Okay, I'm gonna say how I think it's spelled because I can't find it. I'm pretty sure it's this. Yes, it is. I found it. Okay, so this will be the ending song. I love this song. I actually have it on my playlist. Oh, it makes me want to go outside. Turn up your busy body, busy tonight. Turn up, making all that dummy tonight. Turn up your busy body, giving me life, oh. Hey, life, hey. Why you do me like Joanna? Joanna.
Instagram, I was like, what Harry Potter house do y'all think I'm in? Everybody said Ravenclaw. My own girlfriend was like, you dead ass a Ravenclaw. And I'm like, okay, I can see that, but I'm not a fucking nerd. And it was like, everything I read about it was like, education and intelligence is
because
like the most important. It's the most important thing. But I took it multiple times, and I am in fact a Gryffindor.
That also makes a lot of sense.
Though I wish I wasn't Ravenclaw low-key because I feel like...
Slytherin rights. Someone said Slytherin. Shout out that. Someone said you get us a Ravenclaw. Period.
I was like neck and neck though, Gryffindor and Slytherin and Ravenclaw. They were all very close to each other, but Gryffindor still had the most...
Weirded out how I'm more of a Slytherin than you are. Because I feel like stereotypically, you would be more Slytherin than me.
My girlfriend says she's a Slytherin, and I'm like, I feel like people who are Slytherins just like want to be.
There's some people who want to be that. I took it not wanting to be Slytherin because I wanted to be something else. Like, I wanted to be Ravenclaw originally. And then I got Slytherin every single time. So I'm just like, but why? Like, where is it internally?
I don't know.
Where's it coming from?
I took the Harry Potter, the Pottermore, whatever test on different days to see if I was like vibing different on another day. Bitch, I had the same thing. I was like,
same thing. They're like Slytherin. I think it was. There's one question where they ask you this one thing, and I always answer the same thing because it's obvious. They ask you like, how do these objects, whatever you think you pick, and I said the Elder Wand because. Why would I not want the Elder Wand? Because that's like the most powerful wand, and I can do whatever I want. So that makes a lot of sense to me. You know what the Elder Wand is? This fake ass.
I started watching Harry Potter. Don't come for my neck. in October was the first time I ever watched it. But I am a big Harry Potter fan now.
I can't. Slytherin are ambitious. Yeah, we are ambitious. What's your Patronus? Oh, I forgot mine. Oh, wait, I know what it is. Because you didn't. It's if you follow through with the Pottermore website, you find out. You fake! She's leading out. He's a fake geek. Anyways. My Patronus, I forget what it is. Oh, it's something weird. It's actually something I wasn't happy about. I think it was some sort of bird? I think it was a sort of bird.
Oh my god, I know that girl in this music video.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Who is she? Her name's Gemini, or is she a Gemini? Oh! She's a Oh my god! I can't! Yes! Oh, a greyhound! Okay, so everyone kind of has a weird animal. Mine was weird too. I think it, I don't want to say a pheasant, but I think it was a pheasant. Which is like a less cool chicken.
Wait, does it tell you that on the Pottermore quiz?
If you follow through more, yeah, it tells me a bunch of things.
I think I just read that I was a Gryffindor next to Goodell. I just wanted to get to the point.
That's what fake geeks do.
But I'm gonna retake it.
Someone got a dolphin? What the hell? That's a fez. I need to go back. You're gonna laugh at me.
Is it a bird?
It's like. Don't look it up!
I want to know what a fez is.
But not like that! Not like that! Not like this. Put an F. Pheasant with a PH, sis. With a PH. Who is that woman? That's the F of the pheasant I know, with a PH. If you guys only saw what she just typed in to look up pheasant, you would be laughing too.
Oh my god. Wow, such a cool animal you got there.
You know what? I'm sure pheasants, if you'd be looking up facts about them, they'd be good at something. They'd be good at something. Look at them, they look quick. Quick birds, they can run away fast. We quick!
It looked like it tastes good.
Well, you know what? What are you, bitch? You probably like a slurm.
What the fuck is a slurm?
I meant like a
slug. It's like a peacock plus a chicken.
I meant a slug.
So you reminded me of like a chicken.
I meant a slug, not a slurm.
Like you said.
Oh my gosh. They look quick. I'm gonna expose my laugh on here. I can't. Oh god. You put fees in. You put like a feast.
Whatever, slurm, slum, whatever you said. We even now. I put
fees
in.
Slur.
I put fessy on.
Fessy.
Hey, the people want to know what a slurm is now.
Oh, a slurm is actually from, if you guys have ever watched Futurama, which is one of my favorite shows, Futurama, whatever you call it. Slurm is one of the drinks that they drink on there, and it's green and slimy and gross, and I love it. It's really, really good.
I had butterbeer at Universal Studios, and it changed my life. I am a Harry Potter fan. I had butterbeer.
You didn't finish the quiz. You just enjoyed the luxuries of it.
Yo. T-Lay's a man.
I can't. African culture.
We got
people. Woo! Okay. Who's that? No one.
Hey, don't do that. Hey,
don't tell me to do that.
Don't do that.
Do not do that. Woo! Jesus, you're gonna help me. My Patronus is green.
We both went.
Imagine you just pulled up. Oh my someone said my Patronus is Brie. Like, hey, my Patronus is you. It's like,
what?
I can't. I'm getting really hungry, so we're gonna log out soon. But oh my gosh, thank you everybody for tuning in, guys. I'll probably do a live again tomorrow because I know this was so last minute. But thank you for tuning in with me and Brie. Thank you for tuning in with us. Yeah, I hope you guys have a good rest of your night. If it's your morning, thanks for tuning in. Go to sleep. And yes, I love you guys too. Thank you so much. I'm so happy that people came to watch. Honestly, thank you. Stay safe, everybody. Stay inside. Sending good vibes everybody's way, okay? People say Bree's the best. They love you. They love you. Yay.
You're a great crowd. I enjoyed it. It was fun. It was fun,
guys. Okay, bye, guys. Take care, okay? See you. Thank you so much.
Hi, kids. That was fun as fuck, honestly.